You've heard of Elf on a Shelf, but have you heard of Sloth on a Ghost?